Hello, people, and I'm back in the world of ARK. Right then, oh dear me. Update 1.4 has just come out, and oh my god, they have made some changes. Not good changes. Well, sort of kind of good, but not good. So, if you know, well, you know this greenhouse that I've built on this island? Well, take a look. What's happened to all the glass? Oh, it's all gone. All the way down. So, with the new update, they've taken away the old glass walls. So they've not touched the ceilings. They've not touched the angle bits. They've only touched the wall. Speaking of wall, some things they have fixed. So, brickwork. You'll notice that this is a different colour. So, I built this just to demonstrate. It's not really for a purpose, just for demonstrations. If you wanted to build a tower in 1.3 or below, you had this problem. So, as you go up, 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 it sort of snaps to one side. So, the brick panels never placed properly. They always was jutted out to one side. So, if you built a big tower or a big structure, it looked, well, basically just looked horrible. So they've done a little fix. What you can actually do now, if you go up to it, you get the option to pick up the wall. Obviously, if I pick this wall up, it's the whole lot's going to come tumbling down. Oh well, never mind. Here we go. And pick up brick wall. Oh god, here it comes. Blah. So now we've got a brick in his inventory, a brick wall. Use item. And now it snaps correctly. So you'll notice it's a different colour again. So that is the proper colour. So I know it's hard to tell this side, but we'll do it same again. Pick up the wall. Oh god, for the love of. Boom. So we've lost all that material, but never mind. We'll place it on this side. So inventory, brick wall, use item, and place. Now you can see the corners at the top match up. There's no little gap or there's no step, so that should be a good thing. But that means that all this I've got to pick up and then put down again, because the whole of this side of the bridge is the bottom bit. It's only one wall, but basically you've got until the next update, because after the next update it's going to disappear like the greenhouse glass. But we wasn't really warned about that, so thanks a lot, ARK. So if we pick this up, pick it up, inventory, and then place it back down, use item. So it's a bit of a pain in the butt time wise. I mean, we're going to craft anything because we can obviously use what we've already got. So there we go, you see, now we've got the two tones of colours. That is the actual brick wall, and anything that's darker is the one that actually needs replacing. So we pick that up, inventory, and then use item, for the love of. This is going to take absolutely ages. But there you go, so you get the idea. So that's a sort of a kind of a fix, apart from that green ass. Now then, engram points. So they've added some more engrams. So if we put in glass, glass. So there you can see it's a lumber glass wall. Now then, have we got any? So that replaces the lumber glass wall that they already had. So have we got any glass and things in here that we can actually make? Oh, we've got some glass. I think we had some in there anyway. Have we got any in there? Oh yeah, we got some in there. Right, so if we drop some of them in there. A lumber glass wall, craft two. Right, so we've got two on his way. Oh god, for the love of. Two! All be weak, all gone. Right then, inventory. I'll just stop by them for a minute. So now we get this sort of pattern. So that's where it's going to have to be. So now I need to do that all over again. So it would have been nice if I would have got the option to pick it up and place it down. But no, they just took it out. Oh God, look at all that. Oh well, keep me busy, I suppose. Right then, the next fixes. So, limestone, oh yes. So if any of you's done any building and stuff or such like, if you've logged off and then come back on, and then all of a sudden you find out that you've got limestone that you can't actually use because it doesn't register. So I had a buttload, was it in here? Yeah, it's in here. So this lime, and the other lime that's in my cement mixer, was showing that you can't actually use it. So I stored it in here, just in case they fixed it. And apparently they have fixed it. So, cement. Limestone, 915. So, 915, so if we transfer that, okay, just the lime, please, just the lime. So yeah, you don't want none of that. Take that out of the mix, and that, and that, and that. Transfer. Is that everything? No, that one. So there we go, 1589. So that's actually fixed now. So we can actually now get all the limestone that we couldn't use before, and then now use it again. Awesome. So. I don't really need limestone for anything now. I've sort of kind of built everything. Although I could do a brick building. Now we can get some fancy straight line bricks. Right then, the other fix. Tree platforms. Oh yes, tree platforms and sap taps. So we couldn't place them on trees in the redwood biome. So there we go. So we'll zip over to the redwood bio. Excuse me, coming through, low bridge. Oh dear me. All that work. Oh man. Can't believe I'm going to do that again. Such a big project as well. Oh well. At least I still get me greenhouse effect and everything. So that's the thing. Hey buddies, how you doing? Good, okay. I'll put you on wonder, but you've all got stuck in trees, dumbasses. That scorpion's away, he's scuttling away. So I put my dinos on this island and set them to wander. They don't go in the water, apart from the turtles, obviously, and the beavers. But I've lost a beaver anyway. And he's not gone around the coast or anywhere. He's gone. He's just disappeared. Don't know what's happened. I've had no death messages or anything like that. He's just disappeared. If he went in the water, he only went so far out and then he did a crazy circle around the edge of the island. He didn't really venture out any further, but he's gone. Never mind. I've got plans to get another one, and I've got another one. He's in my taming trap, level 115. Right then, here we go. So any of these trees should do. So if we put one, oh yeah, it's looking promising already because we didn't get that before. And yes. So now we can do number two, boom, number two, boom. I think we could only place four on this one, can't we? Three, four. Can't go anymore, can we? No. Right. So we've got a tree base at last. No more going to Ark Prime and getting the tree sap from there. We could craft the recipe for the vegetable cakes in this world, but we couldn't actually get any sap. So that's the thing. So they fixed that. Right then, guys, I'm going to scoot down the engram points and have a look at some of the other things, because there's supposed to be a tent and a bow. Maybe some other things as well. Oh, we can do saddles as well, apparently. Some of the saddles for the dinos from way back when. They've only just put the saddles in now. Yeah, oh well, never mind. Right, people. See you in a bit. Right there, people. I'm back. So, what we've got is... structures. Crafting. So now we've got an advanced workbench. Supposed to be similar to a smithy, but we can craft things at a reduced cost. So we'll take a look at that. So what do we need? We've got everything we need. We've got leather, wood. We'll just craft one. So the beeswax as well. We've got that for the tent. We've got one of them. We'll just craft one of them for now. And then we'll drop it out in a bit. But for now, we'll take that. I said we'll take that. Transfer it. Just pop that on there. And then... Can't we spin it around? Can we sort it? Kind of? And... Can you go there? So there we go, let's have a look at that. It's clipped into that. Never mind. So it's got like a little vice on it, and I don't know, it's like lumps of poo. And a thing. Right then. Weapons. Ranged. Now let's have a look at this. So that's the bow we want to make. So 15 wood. We'll put some wood in there. 112 fibre, we've got some fibre. 30 leather, we've got leather. And 33 beeswax. So we'll have a look at beeswax in there. So there we go. Right, we can craft that one, but we don't want to craft it just yet because we want to have a look at the regular price of a smithy. So keep them numbers in mind. And we'll whip across and have a look. No, not that. That's construction table sausage. Right, weapons. Ranged. 20 wood. Whereas it was 15 in the other one. Well, it's 5 wood. 40 leather, 45 beeswax. So really, now, we could probably get rid of this smithy. And just use this one. Or just keep them both, just in case something else comes up. So, weapons, ranged, recurve bow. Yeah, so it's a little cheaper. Right, we'll craft that. We'll craft that, we will. And... Oh, we need arrows. Craftables. We ain't got any. Stone arrows. Craft all 17. That's fair. And, yeah, put them on there. Right there, what does that look like? It looks like a bow. I don't know, it's got like a little bit of a extra thing to it. But the thing is, how powerful is it? Well, we don't really know because we can't really test it on the dummy. Because dummies don't do projectiles. Let's go kill something. Right, well, we're on an island where... There's nothing that spawns, really. That's why I chose it. Right, buddy. Shall we go out on a bed? Yeah, we'll go out on a bed. And then see how good it is at killing things. Right, people. I'm just going to find something to kill. See you in a bit. Right there, people. So we've got, right, yeah, let's have a go at one of these bad boys. What did that get? Oh, yeah, it's got him. Oh dear me. We've angered the crowd. Yeah, you can't get the pigs. Butt shot. So yeah, oh, level 90. Making short work of them. Yeah, not bad. What are you laughing at, pig boy? Oh, let me shoot you. And... Judder. If you get a better shot when we crashed. Cross it. Please just aim. Level 10. Took him out straight away. Let me get you soft bits. Come here, sausage. Die. Boom. Yeah, we ain't got really a way to see how powerful it is. Level 40, he took a bit of hammering. Right, let's just see. Because we've got that dummy over there, but I don't think it does projectiles. Well, let's just go back to base. Excuse me, coming through. And where is it? Oh, let's have this away. There we go, look. Right. Lad. No! It don't do projectiles. Let's go for a one-shot kill. What level are you, buddy? Oh, got a bit. Lag. 145, not a chance. We ain't got a chance for that. Right then. Yeah, so the other thing they fix that I've noticed is... Yay! So if you watch my other videos, you know that since I placed this in day one, it disappeared. It's back now. It's the brick storage cabinet that we used to store all my bricks in. So it didn't render in. What was the other thing as well? Craftables. Let's see. Was it in lumber? Nope. Wood. Wood? I'm sure it was in wood. It was a wooden structure of some sort. Anyway. So, right. So, there are a few things of 1.4. So, now, let's just put this tent down. Right. A yurt. Use item. Whoa. Pretty big. There we go. So we've got a little house. It's a cool little house. How much thing has it got? Does it say? Oh, 7,000. So that looks pretty cool. So we can pick it up as well. Pick up. Oh dear me. So let's just see how strong it is. See how long it takes somebody to get in it. What about you? Well, let's get you over here, buddy. Right, lad. I've only got one arrow. Do you think it's a good idea to get some more arrows? I think it might be. Right, we'll get some more arrows. Then I'll see you in a bit. Right then, we're back. So we're going to place this little hut down. Ooh. Can we place it there? Right there, buddy. Come get me, pig boy. Oh yeah, let's go in here. Come in here. Oh, is he slashing it? I think he is. Oh my god! Where's this thing? This deal? So yeah, it's not doing bad. It's holding up for a few batterings. Can we pop out and give him a surprise? Don't make me chase you. Oh my god, make me chase you. Aha! Come get me, pig. And here we go. Oh, we're safe. Come on, pig boy. Oh, I can hear you. Oh, I hear you. Whoa! And then pick it up. So that could sort of come in handy for combat if you're out in the wild. Right, where's my beard? Oh, he's up there, look. Right, people. So I think that's it for this one. There's probably other things that I haven't covered as well. So I've covered the things that sort of. Well, that sort of bothered me. The limestone, the brick building. We've had a look at some of the new items. Also, you can craft saddles for the guy I've just killed. You can craft saddles for them now, apparently. They're supposed to have done some texture updates and things like that, but I've not really seen any difference in anything. But keen eye among you might know what's what, so let me know. If you know, because I don't know. Right there, guys. Well, all I know is I've got to build this up again. Oh, for the love of Christ. Right there, people. Don't forget to whack a like on it and comment or subscribe if you haven't. And all that's left me to do is to wave and see you in the next one.